Welcome everybody to our show. This is Custom Fab Garage on our channel Octane TV on YouTube. Make sure you go down below and hit that subscribe button, and on top of that, make sure that you hit the notification bell so that you can get all the new content that comes out weekly and even every day. Mercedes C63 bi-turbo G-Wagon. Gonna be doing a lot to this. It's got a nasty exhaust on it. Sounds really, really, really good. Sorry, it's not a C63, it's a G63. But the customer had already previously installed JL components in here. So we're gonna have to go through a lot of that wiring. And in the back, there is a ton of wiring underneath here he has done himself. So there's a lot of wiring under here, underneath this, back in this corner over here. He's already installed his own audio control system. You know, a lot of this stuff, I'm not sure what he's done. So we're gonna have to go through all this wiring and figure out kind of like what exactly has been done and what we need to fix. But this is a pretty hefty job for something like this. So stay tuned. There. All right, he's got the driver's side rear door panel off. Getting ready to change out these components here. Jimmy's over here taking this door panel off. That way we can change out these rear components from the JLs, and we're going to the Audio Dynamics. It's the amplifier we're gonna be using is the K1800.6. And those are the JL components they used to have in here. It's looking good.
It's like a fucking deer in headlights.
Is it moving the box at all or anything?
No, this is moving too.
Yeah. Kevin's over here fucking killing the game over here. Fiberglasser of the year. We're gonna get this shit done one day. Isn't that right, Kevin?
Yeah, motherfucker. Awesome.